Hello, Crespi Celts.
And welcome to the first episode of Celt TV.
We got a lot of big events that have happened this year.
Rachel's challenge, Froshbox, and updates on the football team coming right at you.
But coming up first, Rachel's challenge.
A girl who had been killed at Columbine has sent a message to all of us about doing good for others.
Over his story after story was told by others that were close to Rachel of how they had been impacted by Rachel's life. At the end of that funeral, Austin decided to go down and pass by her casket. But as he did, he decided to make himself a vow.
The shooting at Columbine High School in Meltzer.
We received reports of numerous shots being fired inside the school.
All you hear is like firecrackers.
Fatalities is unknown right now.
As if we were all wanted to die.
Suspects have been found inside the building and are dead.
To the people of the community of Louisville, I can only say tonight that the prayers of the American people are with you.
Wow, powerful stuff. A touching piece indeed.
On a lighter note, let's see how Jackson and his friends did at the Froshbox.
Quiet and listen to our campus.
The Father, the Son, Holy Spirit, amen. You have given us the gift of life, the gift of family, the gift of friendship. We thank you for the gift of our schools that have been given the task to form us, to educate us, and to truly allow us to be inspired by the wisdom, the knowledge, and the fortitude of God. We ask your blessing upon this night. Allow our conversation to be fruitful. We ask that you might bless the food that we're about to receive. Let it not only nourish us, but keep us mindful of those who go without. As we pray together, bless us, O Lord, in these thy gifts, which we're about to receive from thy bounty through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Hey, Crespi Celts, it's looking great at the Froshbox. We got a big crowd tonight filled with nervous boys eager to please their new Louisville ladies. So, Jackson, how did you feel about the new Louisville gals?
I'm very excited to spend the next 4 years with those wonderful Louisville ladies.
What did you bring?
I brought elegant flower cookies looking to reach into their hearts.
Did you succeed?
No.
Oh, that's all right, Jackson. You got the next 4 years for that kind of stuff. But tell us what's going to happen next.
Coming up next, we got football highlights.
And don't forget about the tradition that Crespi started with the new high school.
Crespi came away victorious in their first meeting with South Point Catholic from Arizona and the bishop blessed their trophy.
We got to keep the trophy.
With you.
it seems the football team is fired up and ready to march on. Now back to you, Jackson.
That's all for this week, Celts. Tune in for next week's episode of Celt TV. I'm Jackson Meltzer.
I'm David Danon.
Signing off.